morning children. How are you? See children, we are going to discuss today our seventh lesson, true or false. What we are going to discuss? Seventh lesson, true or false, we are going to discuss. Let us see the exercise number C, Nana. Page number 81. What is that? True or false? Coming to the first one, children. Nandu always herded. Nandu always herded the sheep. Nandu always herded the sheep. True or false? Nandu yappu sheeps ni kastu undevadu. No. Before, his brother used to herd the sheep. So here children, the statement is false. Coming to our second statement, Nandu's parents warned him about the wolf. Who warned about the wolf? Nandu's parents or Nandu's brother, children? Nandu's brother warned him about the wolf, not the parents. So here again, our statement is false. Coming to the third statement, children, when they heard wolf, the villagers ran up the hill. True or false, children? Yes, of course, they ran up the hill. Coming to the fourth one, children. The villagers found some problems. When they returned to the village. See children here. They gave a blank and we have to fill it with one word. Okay, let us check children. First blank, vocabulary part A. Vocabulary part section A, Nana. First one, Gangubai uses a dash to speak. Gangubai uses dash
81. Okay, these are all exercises. just we have discussed regarding this chapter. Next children, they have given us join the words, compound words.
Compound and a mixture of two or three. Okay, compound means the mixture of two only. Compound and a rendu kalapadam. So the words which formed by adding two words is known as compound word. Okay, rendu words ni kalipite. Suppose example butter plus fly. Em antadi butter ante okati fly ante okati kaani rendittini kalpinappudu when we are combining these two words we are getting one word that is known as compound word. This word is known as compound word, meaning it is formed by combining two words, butter and fly, butterfly. Okay, now in this way they gave one exercise in your textbook, table plus spoon. Table plus spoon, lady plus bug. Next up, tea plus pot. Next, sun plus shine. If we combine now these two words, we will get tablespoon. Okay? If we combine these two words, we will get ladybug. If we combine these two words, we will get teapot. If we combine these two words, we will get sunshine. So these words are known as compound words. When we are combining two words to frame a single word, that single word is known as compound word. Okay children, revise whatever I have told to you today in this session. In our next session, we are going to learn few more exercises related to the 7th chapter. Okay children, have a nice day all.